A crime alert tonight. A man is seriously hurt after a drive-by shooting in Durham this morning. Police say the man was walking down Guest Road about 11:30 when someone started shooting from a black Jeep Liberty. Police say the man was shot several times but is expected to survive.